Well, hello there. Thank you for once again joining us for a walk back down memory lane. We'll try to take your mind off the uncertainty of the world for the next hour while we present some of the best gospel quartet music this side of heaven. Remember, keep your proper spacing for social distancing. But there is no distance requirement for enjoying the music that we plan to share with you during this particular moment in time. Remember, protect yourself and your loved ones during this COVID-19 crisis. Let's start the tour.
If you will. sometimes. Burdens get so heavy, Lord, until I don't know. Even I don't know which way to go, but I'll stop by to tell you.
Bye.
You're listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise as we stroll down memory lane, right here on Faith Expressions Radio. Stay tuned as we bring you more music from yesteryear, just for your listening pleasure.
David listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise with Elder Lee Williams, taking a stroll down memory lane on Faith Expressions Gospel Radio. Stay tuned for more great gospel music.
Goodbye, world.
I'm on my way to see you.
singing for Jesus. Get mighty hard sometimes. And this is a simple prayer that we learn to pray. You know what we say?
Lord, help me. I can't make it by myself. Ooh. Lord, help me. I can't make it.
Sometimes sing.
know you're enjoying the great memories brought to you by Elder Lee Williams and the Gospel Quartet Paradise Radio Show. Check out his YouTube channel for more. Search Leander Williams. That's L-E-A-N-D-E-R Williams on YouTube. In the meantime, stay right here for more great memories on the Gospel Quartet Paradise Radio Show and Faith Expressions Gospel Radio. It's that Jesus music.
What you sow. Come on. Come on here.
Sow good seed.
Sow good seed.
You better sow good seed.
Sow good seed.
You gonna reap. Oh yeah.
Just what you sow.
You can be
in the valley,
you gonna reap,
oh yeah, just what
better. So good seed.
So good seed.
You gonna reap.
Oh yeah. Just what you sow.
What I want you to do is tell your neighbor.
Tell your neighbor.
Go and tell your friend.
Tell your friend.
Tell them they got to reap.
Oh yeah. Just what they sow.
Let me tell you what people will do sometimes. Will do anything to get to the top, and they won't even look around. If you don't sow good seeds on your way up, one day you will surely come down. You better sow good seed,
sow good seed,
oh, sow good seed, yeah,
sow good seed.
Oh, you're gonna reap. Oh yeah,
just what.
Oh, yeah. You can't get too high. You can be on the mountain.
On the mountain.
You can be down in the valley.
In the valley.
But you're gonna reap. Oh yeah.
Just what.
Oh yeah.
You sow.
Oh, sow good seed. Yeah.
Sow good seed.
Everybody here tonight, sow good seed.
Sow good seed.
Oh. What you sow. I want you to do this. Go and tell your neighbor.
Tell your neighbor.
Go and tell your friend. Yeah.
Tell your friend.
Tell them they got to reap.
Oh yeah. Just what.
Let me tell you one more thing.
Sow.
What people do, look here. You can grin in the face and stab me in the back, and you think that that's all right. You know what's done in the dark. One day it's gonna come to the light. You better sow good seed.
Sow good seed.
Tell somebody to sow good seed, yeah.
Sow good seed.
Tell them you gonna reap.
Reap
everything.
Just what
everything you sow.
Sow.
Oh, up on the mountain.
On the mountain.
Down in the valley, yeah. Let me tell you what they'll do. Look at here. Talk about the mole that's in my eyes, and they can't see the beam in theirs. You know why? They're slipping and sliding, peeping and hiding, living like they just don't care. You better sow good seed.
Sow good seed.
Everybody sow good seed, yeah.
Sow good seed.
Oh, you gon' reap. Everything.
Just
you're gonna reap it.
You're gonna reap it.
You're gonna reap it.
You're gonna reap it.
Does anybody here know what I'm talking about?
You're gonna reap it.
You're gonna reap
it. You're gonna reap it.
Lie on me if you want to.
You're gonna reap
it. It's alright.
You're gonna reap it.
It's coming up.
You're gonna reap it.
Coming up again.
You're gonna reap
it. Can I get a witness here?
You're gonna reap it.
And don't mind letting somebody know. To sow good seed. Can I get me some witnesses? Put your hand together. Good God Almighty. What I want you to do. What I want you to do. Give God the praise. With all your strength. And all your might. Because I want to tell you one thing. Whatever you do. It's coming up again. You can't do wrong. And get away. It's coming up. Judgment Day. Get God Almighty. Good God Almighty. Somebody in here is starting up laughing. Digging ditches in somebody's path. Causing trouble in somebody's home. I want you to know one thing. Everybody. Everybody here. Gonna reap what you sow.
You're gonna reap.
You're gonna reap. it.
You're gonna reap it.
Preacher,
you too.
You're gonna reap it.
You're gonna reap it.
Deacons,
you too.
You're gonna reap it.
They're gonna reap it.
Deacons,
you too.
You're gonna reap it.
They're gonna
reap it. Church members,
you're gonna reap it.
You're gonna reap it.
You're gonna reap it.
Come again, witness.
You're gonna reap it.
You're gonna reap it.
You're gonna reap it.
Church members,
you're gonna reap it.
You're gonna reap it.
They're gonna
reap it. Mothers and fathers,
you're gonna reap it.
Sons and daughters,
you're gonna reap it.
You're gonna reap
it.
Just
hello everyone, Elder Lee Williams here. We know that this pandemic has been upon us now for several months, and people seem to be losing their minds because they've been told to stay at home, but all they want to do is get back out to the beaches. Not to the church, but to the beaches or to Walmart. I'd hate to see those people if they were doing prison terms with absolutely no freedom. Maybe then they'd appreciate what they do have now, but seem to take for granted. The appointed president of the United States has an agenda, and that agenda is to reopen the economy and damn the collateral loss of life. He has shown us time and time again that he has little regard for the people living from paycheck to paycheck, and he often brags about how rich he is and how better he is than anyone else, and how he's a stable genius. So I charge you to use your God-given intelligence and do what it takes to make you and your family stay in God's ark of safety. Wear your face coverings anytime you leave home and maintain your social distance. Do not take any medication not prescribed by your personal physician or primary caregiver, not even, or should I say especially, if it's recommended by someone with no more medical qualifications than Granny Clampett. People are out and about again, but a lot of them do not even have the self-respect to protect themselves, much less you or I. Those are the most dangerous people because they may spread the virus and not even know that they themselves have it. Remember, just because the economy is being forced to open, we have no guarantee that this virus won't get a second wind and reboot itself. So I say, stay safe. Elder Lee, out. Well, it looks like the old clock on the wall says that we're out of time for this week. We hope that you enjoyed the broadcast, and we'd like to encourage you to email us with your comments and or song requests. You can reach us at elder.leewilliams@gospelquartetparadise.com and check us out on YouTube. Just browse for the Gospel Quartet Paradise or Elder Lee Williams. Stay blessed and not stressed. Until next time, remember that God loves you, and so do I. Stay tuned for more great programming on Faith Expressions Radio.